an attempt to turn a Kansas City fountain red in honor of the Chiefs turns into a spectacle. The Parks Department of Kansas City was trying to show some team spirit before Saturday's game by dyeing the water red. But things, as you see, did not turn out as planned. USA Today even picked up the story, poking fun, saying it looks like something from a horror movie.